Well, I will show you how to install Prometheus for Jira add-on, to configure Prometheus and Grafana. Okay, first of all, you need a Jira instance running. Then you need to install the Prometheus for Jira add-on into this Jira. You go to Manage Apps, look for Prometheus, and install it. Okay, this one is installed. Let's go to Manage Apps and find our add-on. Here it is. So as you can see now, I've got settings. If I can see the exposed metrics, see something is working here. We've got metrics. Basically, I can already set up Prometheus, but my connection would be unsecure. I want to make my connection secure. That's why I need to generate the token, right? So I push generate, and then I push the save button. Okay, it's done. Now I need to set up Prometheus. I will be running Prometheus from Docker with the following command. Yeah, as you can see, with this command, yeah, as you can see, I need to provide a path to the Prometheus YAML. That's the most important file in Prometheus. It lets you provide all configuration for Prometheus, including endpoints which Prometheus will be querying. So I need to provide the endpoint to my Jira. How would I do that? I go to documentation for the Prometheus add-on. I'm going to configure Prometheus, right? And then I need to find configuration with a token. Here it is, you see? So I'm copying it. I copied it. And then I open my YAML file. Here it is. I insert it. I need to delete this one. It's actually not needed. And I need to put my token over here. Let me copy it. Here it is. I copied it. Now I need also to provide my host. See here. My host is this one. It will be like this. I'm using HTTPS, that's right. Everything looks correct. Okay, I'm saving the file. Now we can run the Docker. I mean, we can run the Prometheus. I'm running it from Docker. Now it's ready. Let's open it. It will be, for example, like this. And then let's see status. You can see that my endpoint Jira is up, so everything is fine. I can query it right now. I mean, it's querying right now and takes metrics from my Jira. Also, let's check that I really can see metrics. For example, Jira, you see, I've got. Yeah, you see, I can receive metrics. So basically, Prometheus is also set up. Right now, what we need to set up is Grafana. Here it is, how I run it. Okay, let's do that. Okay, it's up. So it must be on 3000 port, on port 3000. Okay, let's open it. Yeah. We can see it. So the default password is admin. Okay, let's change the password to the same one. It's changed, and first we need to configure the data source. I will configure Prometheus data source. You see, I need to provide the URL. URL for my Prometheus is this one. This one. I believe that that's all. Let's save it and test. Yeah, it's working. It's working. Now we need to create our Grafana board. How to do that? Of course, you can create a new dashboard, begin to set it up, but you can take also a dashboard, already available dashboard. You can go to the GitHub where all the files for this add-on are. And you can find, no, not this one, this one. Java Prometheus Exporter, and then Grafana, and then you will be able to see the JSON file, right? Okay, so we will try to create our board from this JSON. Okay, so let's go to Grafana, back to Grafana, this one. Okay, we created Prometheus, everything is fine. Now we need to create a dashboard. Let's try to import a dashboard. See, you can upload a JSON file. So push upload. Here is this file, the one I showed you here. I'm taking it. This file I showed you here because I already cloned this project to my local repository, and then I took this file from there. And now I can push import. No, I need to select our Prometheus data source, which we created before. Now I can push import. That's it, see? And it imported the things. I found a small bug here, so to make the dashboards with JVM work, just try to refresh it, and after it will start working. See, now everything appeared and everything is working. You can do the same for this one. So it starts to work. So basically, that's how we created Grafana dashboard. So we've got Grafana. Grafana connects to our Prometheus. Where is our Prometheus? Here. And Prometheus pulls data from Jira using a security token. That's it.